this path lead your forces toward Tanis. I have done as I promised, Dark Templar. Now go tell your Hierarch. I am waiting for him.
Matriarch, our High Templar have volunteered to aid you.
The loss of the Kala was not easily borne. But we are ready to serve once again.
Templar, I thank you for your bravery in this dire time. We will recover our Hierarch.
My meditation.
The darkness will be repelled.
We are focused. Our spirit is indomitable. Your thoughts are clear. My charge,
Orin.
Our power shall serve.
We stack
wisdom through it.
Command me.
We are
justice.
Unleash psionic storms, brothers. Let these hybrid thralls feel the wrath of the Templar.
Kronos! Coming!
For our tennis.
Wisdom through adversity. We can't.
Command me.
Kassar! I have heard of these Terran specters. Focus their energies into a feedback loop. They will not bear it.
We stand. The justice be done. Ula Sadari.
Templar, join us, quickly!
To me, my swarm!
Vorazun, your forces have arrived just in time. Amon has opened a portal to the void. It must be shut down before it tears us apart.
Agreed. My swarm and I will bear the brunt of Amon's power and buy you time. But it's up to you to seal that portal.
The gateway draws power from these void crystals. We will need to destroy them if we are to seal the gate.
Then it shall be done.
Spirit, we shall endure.
The darkness is approaching my hive cluster, Artanis. I hope you're getting ready to disable those crystals. I'll continue sending as many Zerg as I can spare to help you. Fight well, Templar.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals.
Thoughts are clear.
We continue.
Wisdom through adversity. Unity through.
We stand.
You have not enough minerals.
Our power shall.
Justice be done.
I am detecting several energy sources hidden across the temple. They appear to be Zelnaga vessels, ancient power sources. If we can locate them, I should be able to use their energy to free up additional Solarite from the Spear of Adun's core.
You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. You have not enough minerals. Your thought. You have not enough minerals. Slay these heretics in Aemon's name!
Single warp in strategy.
Our spirit.
Minions, push forward. Engage Aemon's forces. Artanis, now's a good time to make your move.
The call. Now we are focused once more. Shall serve. Ours.
Command.
Upgrade complete.
The merging is complete.
Thank you.
firstborn shall persevere.
You have not enough minerals.
This crystal's defenders have fallen. Artanis, have your warriors see to its destruction. The swarm is moving on.
For battle. It is a good day to die.
You have not enough minerals. For Artanis.
Glory to the Daylam.
As ever, I serve.
Ire shall be reclaimed. We serve with pride.
Kassar de Templari.
Kassar, upgrade complete. Antara Tassadar. For Artanis.
We are focused.
Ire shall be withstood.
Our spirit is in the dark. I hear the call.
We stand unified. Antara Tassadar!
Glory to the Daylam!
We are the Blades of Fire!
Forces and I move against a crystal. Thought I might extend an invite your way.
Kassar de Templari. I will comply.
To glory.
Destroy it.
Explain.
We are focused once more.
Crystal destroyed. Sensors are showing three more remain, Hierarch.
Persevere.
My life for iron.
That's enough. For now. Artanis, hurry up and disable those void crystals. My hive cluster is taking a beating.
We continue.
As ever, I serve.
My meditation is
the darkness.
Najakar, Mina.
Wisdom.
You require more Vespine gas.
My life for iron! My life for iron!
Command me.
We are the Blades of Iron.
On the sky.
My meditation is
the merging is complete.
For Artanis.
Honor through valor.
Destroy it as soon as possible.
Minions, push forward. Engage Amon's forces. Artanis, now's a good time to make your move.
Two crystals destroyed. I suspect Amon's forces will not let us take the next two so easily.
Hybrid are moving to attack our nexus point. Ready our defenses.
Ready. I'm ready.
Give us your command. Faith. Before fear.
We are the Blades of Iron.
Najakar.
Let us attack.
Justice be done.
Let your...
Focus on the Void Crystals, Artanis. The enemy bases can wait until we're good and ready.
You require more Vespine gas.
Caesar de Templar.
My life for iron! My life for iron!
Najakar!
We shall endure. I will.
servers are under attack.
It will.
You require more Vespine gas.
Cassar de Templari.
My life for iron.
Base is under attack.
We serve with pride.
Our power shall serve. Your thoughts are clear. As I serve.
Our pylon is under attack.
It is complete.
It shall be done. Templar, march.
You require more Vespine gas.
I'm sending my army your way, Artanis. They'll help clear a path to the crystals.
The firstborn shall...
My life for iron!
Our spirit is in dawn. Wisdom through adversity. Our power shall serve.
We are the blades of iron. My meditation is
only one remains, and the portal is growing unstable. We must destroy the final crystal, and do so with haste.
Hybrid inbound on our nexus point. Warriors, intercept them. Warriors, pull back from the shadow tendril. It will only consume you.
You require more Vespine gas.
The firstborn shall persevere.
Will be repelled.
Warriors, pull back from the shadow tendril. It will only consume you.
My life for iron.
We continue on.
Power.
Justice be done.
We burn.
We've secured a Zelnaga vessel, Kerax. Prepare for transfer.
Unbelievable. Despite eons of inactivity, these devices are still at full power.
Olak Natal, our spirit is in power. Our power shall serve.
My hive cluster won't survive much longer. Disable the crystals now!
Glory to the Daylong.
Let's go kill some hybrid.
Combat awaits.
Yeah.
field depleted. Secured. Destroy it, and victory is ours.
Glory to the Daemon.
My life for Iron.
Let this be a reckoning. From this point forward, we stand united. We shall turn back the tide of Aemon's darkness. Fought well this day, Kerrigan. Join us. Together, we can defeat Aemon and send him back into the void.
My swarm was broken here, Artanis. I'll need time to rebuild my forces.
There is no time. My people are being consumed. Their very flesh turned into Aemon's own. I cannot wait.
Then you must do as I have. Gather allies, subjugate enemies, do whatever you can. To ensure victory. Survival is never pretty.
We are very different leaders, but I thank you nonetheless. Until we meet again.
Artanis. Hierarch of the Twilight Council, Warlord of the Templar. I had expected so much more.
Arrogance! Watch your words, or my blade will watch them for you.
Oh, that's hardly a way to speak of one who saved your master's life.
You care little for my survival, Alarak. What is the true reason you've come to me?
Our god broke his ancient covenant and cast us low.
These are lies, Artanis.
I am the liar? Are you not but a lie incarnate machine, Protoss?
Speak your peace, Alarak.
The Talbarim's death fleet amasses its slain, awaiting the start of a full-scale invasion. I come with an offer. You will aid me in invoking a challenge for the right to rule my kind as High Lord. And in return, I will grant you a cessation of hostilities between our people.
Phoenix, rally my advisors. It appears we have much to discuss.
Ah, Artanis. I believe I will serve you more effectively from here. Besides, I would rather Alarak remain where he can be watched.